Because he is white. Police say that's why a young man was attacked. Now five men, including three sailors, have been arrested in connection with the assault. Lori Simmons has the story from Norfolk.
After a month-long investigation by ODU police and NCIS, five men are now under arrest, charged in connection with what police are calling a mob attack and robbery attempt motivated by race. And three of the accused are Navy sailors. The attack happened in October. Police say an ODU student was walking in lot 44 late at night on campus when he was approached by several men who hit him in the face, pinned him down, and tried to steal his wallet. ODU officials say the victim was white and several inflammatory statements were made prior to the attack.
First, five men, some of them Navy sailors, are accused of attacking a man near ODU's campus.
Tonight, the suspects are in jail. Tonight, one is accused of a hate crime. The arrests were for a team effort between University Police and NCIS. Here are the mugshots of the suspects. And 10 on your side's Andy Fox is here now. Andy, ODU put students on alert after this.
They sure did, and they also put them on alert when the crime first happened. But this was not some ordinary attack that took place in this parking lot behind me. It was a vicious attack that made police believe it was a hate crime. This email went out to the ODU campus, five arrests made for a vicious assault in this ODU parking lot. The charges include attack by mob and assault and battery because of a person's race. Police do consider this a hate crime. ODU reports the victims a white male. These are the suspects. Keonte David and Robert Parker are in jail without bond. The others are not in jail. Parker charged with eluding police and driving on a revoked license. David and Christopher Osborne are charged with assault and battery because of a person's race and assault by mob. Osborne, Dashe Liverman, and Devon Brown are all in the Navy, and the Naval Criminal Investigative Services assisted ODU in this case. The victim claims he was jumped, was struck in the face without provocation. Two others joined the attacker and pinned the victim to the ground and tried to steal his wallet. The suspects got away with nothing and were later arrested. Freshman Alexandra Jones lives across the street from Lot 44, but wasn't home on October 19th when the assault took place.
They didn't say any names or anything like that. They just said that they're not affiliated with the university.
And when you hear it's a hate crime, what do you think about that?
I think that's really disturbing and really sad, especially in this day and age.
Now, ODU says that none of the suspects has anything to do with the university campus. In Norfolk, Andy Fox, 10 on your side.